No, actually, not at all. Our lectures or our books, everything was available online. So I wish I had, you know, things like Kindles at that time, because it would make my life so much easier, which I know that is available today. But they are not banking driven, the applications that I use.
So what is your take on that, and how do you think these apps are going to help us today?
I'll answer that, and you also